What's good, swag team? Homie Zombie Gang. Homies, it's your boy Stacks Montana, man. And I know that we already finished the game, but we also got some bonus content for you guys, man. Huh? Gotta bring y'all that bonus content. As you can see, I got my upper strength maxed out. Speed is maxed out, and my health is also maxed out. Toughness and lower strength. Something we gotta work on. I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to get those maxed out, but we'll see, man. We'll see. Also, here's the fit for this video, man. Didn't really do nothing too special. You see, I got it on the Jordan 1s, though. The retro Jordan 1s, though. You know what I'm saying? I got on them swagger things right there. And, you know, we missing us something, okay? We got to go get some more jewelry.
It's good to see you again. Welcome.
You know what I'm saying? We got to cross over and get some more jewelry because we don't have a watch yet. And I said I wanted a watch, so we gotta go get one of these watches. Is this diamond? How much does the diamond one cost? Diamond $108,000. All right, we seen that. Let's take a look at it one more before we go ahead and commit to that one. Let's see how much this one is going for. 83. Which one you think look better? This one in diamond, or I kind of like this one right here in diamond a little better though. Kind of like this one in diamond a little better though. You know what I'm saying? We gonna roll with it. That joint cost a whole lot of money. But hey, man, you know what I'm saying? We done with the game. So what we need the money for? We went ahead and maxed out. Now, and this bonus content, we got a tournament in the pit. So we about to go whoop some ass, big dog.
Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick. Straight to the ground. That's where you go. Don't give me no sass or I'll kick your ass. You can't stop me, son.
Yo, that's about to be my new saying. Don't give me no sass or I'll kick your ass. Don't give me no sass or I'll kick your ass. Damn, big dog, what the fuck are you doing, bruh? Low-key, I want to fight that barber, bro. I want to put it in work for every nigga that ever got a fucked up haircut from a barber. You know what I'm saying? I want to put in that work from, ooh, got that blazing hella quick. I want to put that work in on that barber, bro. I want to fight that barber, dog. For every nigga that, Baxter getting his ass whooped over here right now, big dog. Damn, brother Baxter. Buster Baxter, face ass nigga. Boom, boom. Fuck you thought you. Oh, shit. Look at this. Yo, Baxter, big dog, chill. Get up on that wall for me, big brother Baxter. Get up on that wall, big brother Baxter. Big brother Baxter. That nigga getting 8 out here right now. Come on, dog. Come on, big brother Baxter. Get up. Let me just move him out the. Oh, shit, I tried to rip him. Oh, big brother Baxter. Relax, man. In the middle with these jabs, though. Jab. Oh, shit, he grabbing a nigga. Hit him with these jabs. Jabs. There you go. Boom, ripped him. Got him. Getting him. Boom. Oh, that was supposed to end it right there for him. Oh, we just ripped Big Brother Baxter. One of y'all niggas getting grabbed. Don't grab me, dog. Don't grab me. Let me hit this nigga with that work right quick. I'm going to let y'all go hit a square up. I just had to hit this nigga with that work. I'm going to let y'all niggas square up. Oh, yeah, see? This for every nigga that got it. Oh, shit. Fuck that nigga. Whoa, bruh. The fuck? Y'all niggas trying to jump me now? Like, goddamn. Shit is real. Oh, these niggas jumping me. These niggas some whole ass niggas. Oh, shit. Barber got his blazing. Brother Ray got his blazing. Big brother Ray. I know big brother Ray better stay away from me. Big brother Ray, you better go on. Oh, shit. Look at big brother Ray. He grabbed me. Oh, look at this man. Whoa, this nigga said, get on my shoulders. Yo, get off of me, bro. These niggas really jumping me. There you go. Fight each other, goddamn. I know I shouldn't have got involved in this. There you go. Let me get the hell up out the way. Go ahead, big brother Ray. I'm about to sneak this nigga high key though, what is it? Oh shit, I missed. Damn! Big brother Ray know how to get it in. He probably gotta know how to fight because he been fucking up niggas' haircuts for years. Oh man, I shouldn't be getting involved in this, man. The fuck are you doing, weirdo? Oh, ripped him. Big brother Ray, relax. This nigga really chasing me with that shit, bro. Look at him, look at this nigga! Hey yo! He was chasing me with that. Yo. This nigga was chasing me with that shit. Oh, did y'all see this nigga, bro? Bro, what the fuck? These niggas really trying to jump me. Yo, relax. Relax. Bro. Relax. Fight each other. What the? Come on, y'all niggas thirsty as hell, bro. Come on, get y'all thirsty asses out of here. Alright, get the hell up out of my face. Trying to jump me. Big brother Ray, you big bitch. Boy, nigga almost knocked him out the damn fight. Oh, now these motherfuckers going to jump me and shit. Got him. Now I'm about to fuck up big brother Ray. This for every nigga that got a fucked up haircut in their life. The fuck you, big brother. Oh, big brother Ray trying to make a comeback. Fuck big brother Ray. Fuck big brother Ray. Fuck big brother Ray. That's for every nigga that got a fucked up haircut in America. Every nigga that got his hairline all fucked up, look like a goddamn zigzag. For every nigga out here with they shit leaning like LeBron, all right? We doing this for all my niggas with the fucked up hairline. Let's go.
Any last words, punk? Let's see if your stinking ass can stack up to me.
Hey, yo, Thunder, word is out. You about to lose.
Can't stop me, son. I'ma dance around you all night long.
Watch close. Yo, look at my health, bro. Why did my health start so fucking low? Like, why? So these niggas wasn't fighting in another round? Like, what the fuck is this about, bro? Why my health gotta start out hella low? Like, come on, dog. Let me try to whoop his ass before they start whooping my ass. If I knew my health was going to start out low like this, I would have never. Oh, we got to take Eric Sermon out already. Come on, hurry up. Stand his ass up. Let me stand him up. Let me get Eric Sermon out of here. Get this man right up the fuck up out of here. This is the fastest a nigga ever got their ass beat. Bro, Eric, you got your ass whooped. Now I got to try to chill in the cut because I don't really want my health to get fucked up. Hitting this nigga. What the fuck is this? I'm hitting his ass with. Damn, we just ripped him. Oh, hurry up, get Prodigy. Fuck. Who got this shit? Alright, let me get the hell up out the way. Go ahead and put him in that blazing, big dog. You got this. Put him in that blazing. Go ahead and knock him out. He ended this nigga. I'm about to rip him soon. I'm about to rip this nigga. What? Ooh, got him. Oh. Let me chill. Go, throw me that lob. Let the crowd throw me the lob. Let's go. Ooh, got my blazing out. You better run. You better run, big dog. Oh, the crowd throwing lobs, bro. God, what the fuck? You trying to get a weapon? What the fuck you doing? Oh, he is too quick. Bruh, run up. Bruh, what are you doing? Oh, this man, yo. I forgot I had my blazing high key. I ended up losing my shit, dog. It's all good. We gonna run it up. Boom! Broke his face. Stop trying to grab me. Oh! What you doing? Keep falling. Oh man, oh no. Nah. Hold up, hit him. Jab. Let's go. Bitch. Oh fuck, come on. Get up off me, big dog. Get up off me. Oh, he reversed my shit. Throw him in the crowd. Throw me that live crowd. Oh, damn, they fucked this nigga up. Oh, come on, man. Missed my damn grab. Let's go. Block that shit. go. Kick his ass. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, this nigga blocking everything. We fucked up when we lost that blazing dog. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, got him. There's hella bodies right here, bro. It's hard as hell to do some shit right here. Oh, what the, what? This nigga stood me up, right? God damn. Stop flipping over bodies and shit, nigga. Come here, get on this wall, dog. Come on. Boom. 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 Bring your ass over here. I need to bring you over here. Fuck. No. Oh, my gosh. No, man. Damn. This nigga blocking shit, man. Come on, bruh. So we ended up losing that tournament, man. I was so close to winning, but this nigga kept blocking my goddamn grabs and shit like that. So we ain't gonna worry about it. So now Crack invited us to a team tournament, okay? So now I'm running with the homie Crack, I guess. After I whooped his fat ass a couple times, now we running with him. Hopefully he can keep up with his fat ass.
Hey, yo, get ready for Assault and Battery 101. Y'all ready to see some fighting out there?
Here we go, square up. Square up. Whoa, look at this nigga here. Superhero ass nigga. Trying to jump off some shit. Come on, hit him with these hands. Come on, dog. Look at these niggas, these hands. Get your bitch ass off me, big dog. Hey, what you doing? What you doing? Come on, man. Oh my gosh. Let me get up. Let me throw this nigga on this wall, dog. Damn. 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 Y'all know I love throwing niggas on these walls, dog. Get up on this wall again, big dog. Damn, who that got their shit? Oh, that's me. That's me with my shit. Crack over there getting fucked up by Nori, though. Crack is getting fucked up by Nori, bruh. Nori is fucking this nigga. Oh, oh. 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 God damn. Get him out of here. Now we about to jump the shit out this nigga. Let me hit this nigga with some shit. Let me hit this nigga with some shit. Go ahead. Pick him up. Oh shit, I hit the homie. We fucking this nigga up. Oh, hurry up. Jump off, nigga. What you doing? Bruh, get your fat ass down, bro. Like a fat ass pigeon up there, nigga. This fat ass nigga up there look like a fucking pigeon and shit. Nigga, you just hit me. We the worst tag team ever. Bruh, look at this. Bruh, the worst tag team ever. Got him, though. Got him, though. You know what I'm saying? Fat ass up there sitting like a damn pigeon on a... Like, what are you doing, dog?
People. Now, this fight should be crazy.
Let me see who I'm squaring up with. I guess I'm squaring up with Luda. Big nigga versus big nigga. Skinny nigga versus skinny nigga. Luda, chill, big dog. Chill, Luda. Chill, Luda. Chill, Luda. Luda, chill. Luda, chill. That's his nigga name, Luda, chill. Ain't Luda Chris, it's Luda, chill. It's Luda, chill. No, I grabbed him. No. Cheating, bruh. This game cheating, bruh. Get your bitch ass on the wall. Get your bitch ass on the wall. Get this blazing right quick. Get this blazing right quick. We shining, we iced out. Actually, I don't even got no chain on right now. Where's my chain at? Look at this nigga running from this blazing, dog. Damn, Luda. Bitch ass nigga. Damn, I can't even get my blaze in this nigga running. I'ma lose my shit, bro. Look at this nigga. This nigga dead ass running. Look at this nigga dead ass running. Have you ever scoop him up? Scoop him up. Look at this nigga. Oh my god, bro. I just scooped this nigga up. He just snapped out that shit hella quick. Oh my god. Fat niggas in the way. Hella fat bodies in the way, dog. Hella fat bodies in the way, dog. Like, this is crazy. Boom. Luda, get your bitch ass on. The worst tag team of all time, let's do it. You like the Dudley Boys out this bitch. White nigga, black nigga, boom. Come on. This nigga scraping his face, like, come on, bro. You scraping his face, let me hit him with this real shit right quick. Don't touch him. Don't let, bruh, move, bruh. Bruh, move. Bruh, move, bruh. Damn. This nigga just don't know how to move. Like, let me do this. Let me do this, okay? Let me do this. Damn, fat boy. Oh, this is lit. We finally get to fight this nigga Blaze. Oh, I ran up the wall. Oh, shit, how did I do that? Gotta fight this nigga Red first. Gotta fight this nigga Doc first. Whoop his ass. Oh, shit. Good looking, fam. Finally did something right. Oh, all right. We got square with Blaze now. Bitch ass nigga. We finally get to whoop his ass. Finally get to whoop his ass. Get up on that wall, big dog. Get up on that. Whoa, big dog. Oh, what the fuck? It's getting way too real out here. It's getting way too real out here. Crack getting his ass whooped right there. I see you, big dog. I see you, fat boy. Whooping Blaze ass. I got my Blaze in. Now here comes this nigga Red, though. Oh, he got snatched. He got snatched. Snatched this bitch out. God damn. Look at their ass whooped. This nigga health is trash. Should know this nigga health was trash when he got his ass whooped in that fight. Oh, shit. I hooked fat boy. I hooked fat boy. Let me get up out the way. Grab him. Grab this nigga, fat boy. Grab this nigga, fat boy. Oh, grab fat boy, about to get that. He gonna walk right past him, though. He gonna walk right past him, just so he can fuck with me, right? Get up. About to jump you, my nigga. Grab fat boy, grab. Oh, look where I'm at. Off the top ropes, off the top ropes. I'm about to frog splash on this nigga. Boom. Bitch ass nigga. Go and scoop him. Fuck you scared of scooping? Go put that blazing on him, dog. Don't worry, I got you. Right, fall back. There you go. Get that blazing. Get that blazing. What is he about to do? Damn. What is this nigga doing? Damn. Ooh, back cracking. Fat boy. Fat boy, back cracking. Let me end this though. Let me get him up out of here. Let me get him up out of here. Fat boy, back cracking ass nigga. Okay, so we won that tournament. Now we have a Subway Survival. Huge scrap going down at the 125th Subway Station tonight. 15, guys. Every man, oh, hell nah. I ain't down for that, actually. I mean, I'm down for that one. 15 niggas, though. 15 niggas. This is about to be ridiculous, dog.
Any last words, punk?
You think you could freestyle with Bless?
Hey, yo, you sure you want some of this? Dead man walking over here.
You're stalling. Time is money. Let's go.
Yo, this shit about to be real as hell, bruh. This shit about to be real as hell, bruh. Damn, whooping his ass. Ain't no crowd or nothing out this bitch. Bruh, what the fuck this nigga did? Yo, what the fuck is going on, bruh? What the fuck, bro? I'm gonna just try to stay over here. Try not to let shit get too real for you, boy. Try not to let shit get too real for you, boy. Because if I could isolate these niggas, I'd be straight. I'd be straight if I could isolate these niggas. Just y'all niggas fight over there. Let us fight over here. And we'll be good. We'll have a good night. We'll have a good night, all right? Look at this nigga here. Like, bro, stop coming over here. Oh, my gosh. The fight would be old, like, this nigga would be out of here. Which one of y'all niggas wanna go down there? Which one of y'all niggas wanna go? What the fuck is going on, bro? I can't even see shit. I don't even know what the fuck is going on. Get this nigga Joe Button out of here, bro. He's supposed to be dead already. Let's bang this nigga shit up right quick. This nigga just thunder flip down here, bro. This nigga is crazy. Good. Let me get this nigga Havoc, though. Let me get this nigga Havoc, though. Them niggas squaring up down there. Oh, he came up here. hope this nigga don't come over here and try to put that blazing on me, because these niggas got a habit of being nosy and shit. Let me move out the way for this nigga fucking grab me or some shit. Ripped his ass. Let me put Havoc out. Bruh, oh my goodness. This is savage.
Look at this.
Oh my. Come on, get up. Oh man, let me. God damn, let me do something. Bro, I did ask him to do nothing. Oh my goodness, this nigga just keep grabbing me. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, this nigga just keep doing moves. I can't even get a punch in, bruh. Let's see if I can jab him. Jab. Thank you. Damn, this nigga got another blazing. Shit. I'm throwing this nigga on this shit now. Fuck that nigga. Damn, ripped him. Let's get Havoc out of here. Let's try to get this man out of here. Let's go. Let's try to get Havoc the fuck out of here. This nigga got his blazing and all that. We don't need niggas like Havoc running around the damn train station. Boom. Boom. Havoc is gone. Oh, ripped him. I got my blazing. Hold up. Let me get that. Oh, got him. Hit him with some real shit. Hit him with some real shit. Get hit by a train, bitch. Bitch, nigga. He got out. He got out. He didn't get hit by the train, but it's all good. His ass out of here anyway. His ass out of here. God damn. That nigga out of here anyway. He got lucky, but we still whooped his motherfucking ass.
Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick.
Y'all big talk now, but y'all gonna cry like a baby when my frats are yo.
Damn! It's a shame you don't got no insurance, cause you damn sure gonna be leaving in a wheelchair.
Ain't no love for you out west, punk. Let's do this.
All right. Let me try to get this nigga Sean Paul. Throw this nigga Sean Paul up on the wall. This nigga got cornrows, so I gotta whoop his ass. He got cornrows, so I gotta whoop his ass. Whoop Sean Paul ass. This nigga just hit me straight in the balls. Like, how you just hit a nigga dead in his sack, though? Dead in the sack. I try to rip him. Let's go. Get your ass back on the wall, big dog. Bang your shit. Let's get this blazing. Everything is going according to schedule. Them niggas staying over there being niggas. Where do both of them niggas get hit by a train, though? Boom, I'm ripping Sean Paul. Let me stand this nigga up. Let me get him. Get him out of here. Sean Paul is done. Throw this nigga down there. Throw him down there. I don't know which one of these niggas I should sneak. First of all, my health started out hella low. I hate they do that with tournaments, man. They make your health start out low as hell. I'm gonna let these niggas square up. How do you taunt? I want to taunt so I get my blazing up. Fucking never mind. I'm just watch these two niggas. Nah, nigga, don't bring your ass over here. You don't want none of this, dog. I told you. Stay your ass over there. You don't want not a near drip of this. Ooh, I'm ripping anybody. Anybody can get it. Anybody can get it. Oh, let me dip. That's how we do this. We punch and run. Ooh, punch and run. Kicked his ass down there. Fuck you celebrating for, nigga. Look. Fuck these niggas up. Fuck him up and run. Warren G out of here. Now we gotta worry about this nigga comp. Get your ass on the pole. Oh, man, they made me pick up a fucking weapon, bro. Oh, my God. I don't even know how to get back up here, dog. That's the savage thing about it. Oh, there you go. Get your bitch ass up. Get your bitch ass down there. Fuck you, nigga. Fuck this nigga. Ooh, ripped him. Throw his ass right back down there. She come back up, I'ma rip him. boom. Oh, how he reversed this nigga just touched the platform, dog. Oh, get him one more time. Oh, shit. Too far away. Come on. Come on, bitch nigga. Come on, bitch nigga. I know you gonna come up here one last time. I'm gonna rip you. Oh, come on, dog. Stop falling. Like, stop getting your ass back up here in time, bruh. Come on, get your ass back down. Man, this nigga just fall. I ain't even had to hit him again. This nigga just fell down. This nigga come back up. I was blocking, though. Come on, bruh. This game cheating your boy. This game cheating your boy. Damn, my balls, though, bruh. My balls, though. My balls. My sack, though. Oh, shit. What the fuck? This is the most awkward fight of all time, bruh. Let me get this nigga up. Let me stand him up. Stand him up. Stop trying to grab me, bitch. Stand him up. Damn, this nigga getting hella fucking hits. Like, damn, let me hit this nigga, bruh. I wanted to throw this motherfucker down here. This nigga just kept fucking kicking me and shit. I hate when these niggas reversing my shit like that. Like, oh my gosh, bruh. Cannot just get this fuck ass nigga out of here. Oh my stuff, bro. You reverse one more thing, bro. Reverse one more thing, bro. Look at this. Ugh. This nigga is dead. Like, he's dead already. This nigga is already dead. Yo, I swear to God, if I lose to a nigga that's dead already. If I lose to a nigga that's already fucking dead, dog. Get this bitch ass nigga out of here. Stomp his face out. Stomped his face all the way out, goddamn. Let me get the hell up out of here.
You can't stack up on me.
Come now. I know you ain't serious. You about to get smee-smashed.
With fists like these, I don't even gotta pack no heat.
Yeah, here we go. Time for me to do my thing, homeboy.
Yo, how come none of these niggas' health start out fucked up like that, bruh? Why my health the only health that start out fucked up? Get your ass back, Mac-10. Get your ass back, Mac-10. Damn, this nigga hit me so hard, I got the fuck off the shit. I hate when these niggas be reversing everything. First of all, these niggas throwing hella punches and reversing at the same fucking time. Like, how y'all doing this? How y'all doing this? How you doing this? Mac-10, get your... Look at this nigga. Look at this nigga, Mac-10. Who the fuck is over there, dog? Who you hitting over there? Who are you hitting over there? That train coming about to hit both of these dumbass niggas. That train coming hit both of these niggas, I'ma die laughing, bro. Hope like these niggas in the middle of a blazing while the train coming. I'm fucking Mac-10 up. Mac-10, you about to catch these hands, big dog. That's a wrap for Mac-10. Look, there go the train. There go the train. It's about to hit both of these dumbass niggas. Oh, these niggas got lucky as fuck. Oh, these niggas got lucky as hell. These niggas got lucky as hell, bro. Go down there and fight him, Exhibit. There you go. Go down there and fight the nigga. I'm going to grab this bottle up so nobody wanted to get that bottle. Hope that train come and hit both of these niggas. I'm going to stand right here. Let's just nigga try to run up. Fight him. There you go. Break his ass off. Break his ass off a piece. There you go, Exhibit. Whip his ass. Damn, Exhibit hitting this nigga with hella combos. See, that couldn't have been me. They would have reversed the shit out of me, big dog. Come another train. Yo, these trains come hella frequent down here, bruh. Like, you'll never be late, dog. You miss one train, the next one coming like 30 seconds. Keep fighting. Don't come up here yet. Them niggas getting it cracking. Them niggas' health damn near at where mine's at, so I should be at an even playing field now. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. Oh, it hit both of them niggas. It really hit both of them. Oh shit, these niggas retarded. that was the easiest win of all time, bruh. The train hit both of these dumbass niggas, yo. What the fuck?
Oh, don't worry, I'll make this quick.
I'm gonna tear you up like a bad check, punk.
This time, I'm gonna rip your face off.
I'm gonna take your life and your money.
All right, I gotta fight this little nigga Pocket, I think. I think Pocket's gonna square up with your boy. Unless these niggas having a triple threat match. Oh, look at House trying to sneak a nigga. Oh, Pockets. Bruh, get the fuck from out of here. These niggas need to clear this shit out. Some niggas need to go back down in the fucking train, on the train tracks and square up. I whooped this nigga Lil Pocket's ass. Let me whoop Lil Pocket's ass right here. Come on, Lil Pocket. You ain't taking me down there, dog. No, I don't reside down there. I don't play down there. See, them niggas play down there. I ain't trying to get me and you hit. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get you hit. Oh, high key, actually. Stand your bitch ass up, though. I got this blazer for you. I got this blazer for you, Lil Pocket. All right? This little nigga is swift. This little nigga is swift, but not fast enough. Oh, the train is coming. Look at both of these dumbass niggas down there again. Oh, I think they're gonna get out. Oh, house, it's a rap for house. It's a rap for house, it's a rap for pockets. We squaring up with the clothes, nigga. He got all the J's. He be having all the new J's. This nigga about to get his blazing. And fuck this nigga up. This nigga stay having all the new J's. Well, all the old J's, because this is a PS2 game. But we gonna fuck this nigga up. Where them J's at, nigga? Oh, why you ain't give me no Master 12s? Why you ain't give me no Master 12? Why you gonna sell the last pair of Master 12s, nigga? Bitch ass nigga, gonna sell this last pair of Master 12s on a nigga, bruh? You don't do a nigga like that. You don't do a nigga like that, bruh. I would get you hit by a train, but you the shoe connect, so I fucks with you, alright? You the shoe connect, so I ain't gonna get you hit by a train, but I gotta whoop your ass. I gots to whoop your ass. Gonna sell the last pair of Master 12. Nigga, you know how long I've been waiting in that line? You know how long I've been waiting in that line, my nigga? Do you know how long I've been waiting in that line? This nigga. Oh, shit. What the fuck? What the hell is this? No! He the shoe connect! No! No! He the shoe connect! Oh, man. I'm never gonna get the Master 12s now, bruh. Alright, man, we're gonna try to go ahead and finish up all of this bonus content. I know it's a long episode, but hey, man, you know what I'm saying? We're doing our thing. We at the scrapyard, and we gotta finally square up with D-Mob. I think this is the last thing in the bonus content. Thank you guys for watching, but finally get to slap that ball to you. He was talking hella shit wherever you was at, in jail, the hospital, wherever you was at. He was talking all that shit. Probably snitched to get out, fam. So now we about to square up. I'ma slap your baldy.
You can't stack up on me.
Your career ends here.
D-Mob, what are you talking? Why you talking that shit? Why you talking that shit, D-Mob? Why you talking that shit? Get your ass up on that car. Big dog, big dog, big dog. Why you talking all that shit, big dog? Get your ass back up on this car. Get your ass back up on this car, you bald head nigga. Probably wish your ass was still in the hospital right now. Probably wish you was still in that hospital. My hands too fast. Oh no, they ain't. They ain't fast enough. Damn, this nigga D-Mob putting on moves right now, bruh. Nigga D-Mob putting on for the city right now. Fuck that nigga D-Mob, bro. Fuck that nigga D-Mob. I'm the new boss in this bitch. I'm the new boss in this bitch. Fuck D-Mob. The fuck is a D-Mob? The fuck is a D-Mob? What the fuck is a D-Mob? Fuck this nigga up. Let's go. Got that blazer. Got that blazer. D-Mob, I'm about to grab D-Mob by his church pants. I'm about to grab that nigga D-Mob by his church pants with his blazer. I'm about to go ahead and grab my nigga by his church pants. Look at this. My nigga is slung by his church pants. It's a wrap for that face. God damn, it's a wrap for that face, D-Mib. And we whoop D-Mib ass hella fast. That nigga bitch. That nigga had on church shoes, church pants, and a goddamn wife beater. Like, what the fuck that nigga look like? That nigga... Yo, don't that nigga like a body bag from the stream last night with that ball D. Oh shit. Alright, so I guess that wasn't the end of the bonus content. So that means we're gonna get a whole another video. Okay, we're gonna get bonus content number 2. We're gonna go ahead and end this episode right here. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you did, make sure you go ahead and drop that like for your boy. It lets me know you're enjoying the series. Definitely keep posting more. If you're new to the channel, man, go ahead and subscribe. And be on that lookout for bonus content part 2. Let's go.